Ladies and gentlemen, wish me the first of all welcome to Guam AB 1 National Airport. Local time here right now, so 5:40 p.m. Today is November 28th on Saturday evening. We'll be searching for next few minutes between city with the civil fashion and all carry items stolen to the captain's actual passport to the bus line. We'll be taxiing for the gate 16 on the next few minutes. And please main city. At the time, you'll be checking the main seat. Sitting in the inclusive bucket and overhead link, and just record your personal belongings. And please take care of any overhead compartment as well as they have certain jet take off and also landing. You have to use a mobile phone as a personal looking device and a transfer mode at this point. So once again, all customers, because your final destination this evening, you'll be required to clear US immigration from customs. And please proceed to the US immigration after the different aircraft located at aircraft gate number 9. We should have a travel document and passport info presentation to the government officials. And for the customer connecting to the international destination out of the Guam this evening, please check in the apps of mobile devices or Apple TV monitor for the most accurate flight gate information. If you have any questions about connecting flight, please check in the customer service agent. They'll be happy to assist you. On behalf of United Airlines, once again, thank you for finding friendly flight with us this evening. We'll be looking for serving again on another United flight. And once again, welcome to Guam. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the flight deck, we are stopping short of the gate. We are waiting for our ground personnel to get into position. So please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Thank you.
So once again, please take a seat until the captain, Donald Jones, passes on. Civil sign, thank you.